guys. I'm at a nursing home where my great uncle is at, and I feel a little bit uncomfortable seeing him after for what happened he did to me 2 years ago. I know he doesn't remember how he molested me, but I'm doing it for Mom, but I'm still feeling uncomfortable. But the place is pretty cool. It's nice, right? Have anyone in your neighborhood sign them up for this place? This place is supposed to be very, very good. Everywhere you think that there's such thing as a big clock, don't look and you don't see until you see it. This is a dang living room with a TV. Oh, flowers. Third floor, of course, has a good view.
Ooh. Video games.
Maybe I can do that. Dang dumb wheelchair, fridge, checking everything twice in case you guys missed it. Bedroom, blah, blah, blah. Good AC. Very good. Close your eyes and say, "But this, holding your necklace, this is actually a necklace that has a picture of my cat. That's the thing I got for my birthday." All right, so here we go. Close your eyes, chant Jeff the Killer 3 times, and go. Jeff the Killer, Jeff the Killer, Jeff the Killer. All right. I think I gave an invite to come over here.